One weekend, three attacks. Between September 17 and 18, there were several explosions and a stabbing attack in the U.S. All incidents are being investigated as possible terror acts. For more details, click on the link below.